We may never get a Hotline Miami 3, but at least we have Anger Foot